know he needs his shark time, but what if he can't find his way back?
Bye, fishy!
Well, when it comes to fishing, I'm kind of a pro.
Hey, rookie! The only thing you'll catch with that stance is a backache. Now stand straight, eyes up, shoulders forward.
Oh, you go ahead. My idea of fishing is lounging on a deck with the wind in my hair. Right, Mia?
Huh? Sharkdog? Sharkdog! Am I glad to see you?
Sharkdog back!
Wait a minute. If you're there, then who's...
Ah!
Oh, Shark!
No danger. Shark is friend.
What? Sharkdog, that's no friend. That's a real shark.
Sharkdog, real shark.
When I said be a shark for a day, I didn't mean for real. Sharks are cool and all, but that one's dangerous.
But Max friend and shark friend?
What? I got a bite! I got a bite! Oh! Huh? Shark? No way! Now, no need to panic. Sharks usually don't bother humans unless they're provoked.
Shark ahoy! It's now our shark hunting trip, you lily-livered sea anemone. Time to catch us some real big fish.
She's kidding, right?
And I hope so. I study sharks, not hunt them.
I'm a coming for ye, Leviathan.
Shark dog, no!
Blimey! A second shark? Two for the price of one! Whoa! Whoa.
You know, sweetie, technically, starfish aren't fish at all.
Really not the time, Steve.
Right, sorry.
I've got to save Shark Dog.
Whoa, stop! Watch the wheel. This shark is mine.
No, wait! He might be a shark, but he's also my friend!
Oh, sharks are naughty friend, kiddo. If they take ye out to dinner, ye are dinner. And I've got the leg to prove it. Ah! Free shark friend! Like me pappy used to say, the ones that hurt the most are the ones that get away. And he should know, because he had two wooden legs.
That ends the first and last Fisher family fishing trip. You okay, Max?
Never been better, Mom. You saved a shark dog? I thought I was gonna lose you for a second.
Max, my friend. Oh, forever.
Yep, forever.
Yeah, yeah.
Wait for us! I mean, me!